don't need the strike. This one, I don't know. I want to make a forest, and then this bird coming up in the air. So this is like the beginning of the background. So I'm just putting colors, like I say. Doesn't matter what colors you put at the beginning, everything is fine. So no problem. Near the boots, I don't want the same color to be, because otherwise you can see the difference. Can you see? So that's, you have to be careful there. Now I'm going to do at the top now. Let me see, the brush is kind of clean a little bit. And I can build it up, doesn't matter. Because then I want to put some trunks. Like I said at the beginning, it doesn't matter what colors you put, everything is okay. Okay. Looking okay at the beginning, so. We call this blocking. You just put any color. Look back and look at the color, see what I have to do next. No, I left this dry a little bit I went and see one of these races, and they make so much noise. You know, it was last. This is what I thought. Oh, let me paint some bikes. That's why I got the idea to start painting some bikes. I went and see a race in Bronzach on 2019, before the corona came, and I saw one of these races, MZ250, I think they call them. And I tell you, whoa! And then I booked a photograph from one of the photographers there. This is one of the photos, because I thought, let me do a painting. So he's been here since 2019. Because I started painting bikes now, and I enjoy so much. So I thought, let me do the photograph I got upstairs, let me do a painting from it. Can you see the paint in the top here? Before you had the brush strokes, and now it's they blend in each other. They start blending in each other. Whether in a couple of hours will be like you done something special, but you don't. You have to wait until the paint starts drying and going into the paper and soaks in, and it starts integrating between one another. Thank you.
Oh, okay, all right, okay, thank you very much.